What's going on, guys? We are back with some more NCAA football 11. Road to glory. Here we go! It doesn't really matter when we get the ball. All that matters is we do get the ball. And we're gonna score touchdowns. And it hurts. Holy shit! Western Michigan actually decent. Tank it, Kyle. Never be ready. What do you mean he caught that shit, bro? Let's try to push the ball downfield. Damn pants. Then you're gonna push the ball down the field and you're gonna score. Is that what we do? We score. We score a touchdown. Yeah, bro. Well, down the field.
Thank you.
They gonna call me Patrick Mahomes, boy. As they should call me Patrick Mahomes after this game. Why? Because I'm too good, man. I'm too good. Yeah, I'm kind of put up foul. Those are rookie numbers out here. What the hell's wrong with you? For a 40, hey, hell yeah, bro. Yeah, that game's kinda easy. He's the one that beat you around, dog. He's the one that beat.
Road to Glory student athlete continues to make a name for himself in the college football world. He was on fire this week and added another impressive game to his resume. He's having a season for the ages, earning player of the game once again with a great game. For more on this performance, we bring in Kirk Herbstreit.
Thanks, Aaron. For Notre Dame, everything went their way as they absolutely demolished their competition. Our Road to Glory student-athlete was a big part of the victory. Just before I called in, it was announced that his performance was good enough for him to be honored as the Conference Player of the Week. He was able to complete passes to his receivers with surgical precision. In team sports, when your star players have great games, you typically have an outstanding chance to win the game. With this week, that's exactly what we saw from our man. He had an outstanding week where everything seemed to come together, and that's exactly what was able to lead this team to a victory.
I can't wait to see how the remainder of this season plays out for this guy. Okay, Aaron, back to you.
That was Kirk Herbstreit with our in-depth analysis. Thanks for tuning in to another edition of our Road to Glory series. This young man is sure to make waves again soon, and we'll be there to bring you a full report. For EA Sports, I'm Aaron Andrews.
Yeah, that'll do for this episode. We're done. Try to pick one in my box.